check the stash. Oh, upgrade. We much need cash. What the heck? Overhawk. Gravity suit. Whoa! This is all the cool designs though. Wave Rider. Then my back. Excuse me. Jetpack. Let's see what I have unlocked. Nope, not much. Loading net glasses. Lab coat. Available for 4 days. Very sweet jumpsuit. Nah, come on. Okay, I got it anyway. Paper bag, wooden, blah blah blah. Wait, are these those that I have unlocked? Yeah, looks like. Butt hit. Cannon body. Marty McFly hit. Switch up suits. Gadgets. Airberry. Instaball. Anything else? Nope. So pretty much that's all. Oh my god, Jetpack is alright, it's about. Not a lot of things, honestly. 1985. It's cool that they did, like, I didn't watch the movie like Back to the Future, but then it's cool that they did it at 1985, they made the series and somehow they got it at they made something like they went back to the future, which is at 2015, and right now we are at 2015. So it's a bit cool, you know, like but unfortunately there's no hoverboard or anything. But it's cool that they make a movie in the past about the future, and right now we are in that future. Oh shit, I almost died. Come on. To the figure. Oh crap. No. So that's all pretty much what this game is about. Yeah. So if you want to play this game, just go to App Store and get it. Jetpack Joyride. Alright. See you guys in next game.